this is a second time for us.
Yes, actually, it's my first time in Europe also.
We are very, very excited, but we will do the best for you guys here.
Yes, actually,
thank you.
Thank you so much. You are so lovely. Our first song we're going to play tonight, actually, the same, our group name. Actually, group name, we are SaXPackGirl, right?
Yes. Are you guys ready?
Cannot hear you well. Are you ready? Again, are you ready?
Yeah.
If you're ready, then let's go.
SaXPackGirl.
Rabobank is so much that the song called SaXPackGirl.
And please give a big hand welcome to Mr.
Do you hear some sound?
Amersfoort, the World Jazz Festival.
Thank you.
Wow, you all so amazing. We can play because of you all. Amersfoort, thank you very much. And the two ladies on the way from Thailand. SaXPackGirl, ladies and gentlemen. So she will be back soon. All right. So, Amersfoort, our second home. I must say, because I'm here many years ago and keep coming year by year, see Amersfoort Jazz, the festival, and now Amersfoort, not only Jazz Festival of Amersfoort, but this festival is the world jazz. The festival of the world, ladies and gentlemen, Amersfoort Jazz Festival. Congratulations. So, thank you for having us tonight, and I must play the song for you, keeping a very good memory together. And this is my original called Memory of You. I hope you enjoy Memory of Amersfoort. Thank you so much. that's so touched, you know, when I play this song. And when I'm back, when we back to Thailand, when we play this song again, that means you all together with us. Thank you so much. That was a song called Memory of Amersfoort. Thank you so much. Once again, ladies and gentlemen, SaXPackGirl.
Thank you.
on guitar. Thank you, Will. That is a song called Strength in Weakness, composed by Guang.
Thank you.
I will let her introduce why she composed this song.
Really?
Yes, please.
You want to know
that, right? Why she composed this song? Why Strength in Weakness, right? You want to know that?
Really? So, just short story. 2 years ago, when we are doing make this album, SaXPackGirl album, my mother was in the hospital for a month, and what I have seen is when she got a pain, and the doctor come, the nurse come to check her, right? Every morning, have to check her. She just smiled and said, "I'm okay. I'm okay. I'm okay." Every day until she get better. And this is said to me during my album, said to me that if you're in your weakest point, don't let anything or anyone overcome you, so you win by yourself.
That's her message.
Strength in weakness. Just a little story. For the next song, we will invite again Pico Mr. Saxman.
Right. So every year I have been here, and especially this time also, I never forget to bring you the royal gift from Thailand. So we are going to play the song from the late King Ramanai of Thailand. So I hope you enjoy some jazz, one of the 48 songs of our beloved late King Ramanai. Now the song called Love at Sundown for you. Thank you. gentlemen, from her God on the piano. What a song called Love at Sundown, the song that composed by the late King Brahmanai of Thailand. Thank you so much. Don't mind, may I present you, continue with the song I composed, the first song I composed, 1995 something, but released with my third album in 2001, so especially for Thai friends who coming here support us, and definitely for you all, Amersfoort. พี่โก้ขอเล่นเพลงเพลงนี้ให้พี่ๆน้องๆทุกคนด้วยความรักนะครับพวกเรามา Amersfoort ทุกครั้งได้รับความกรุณาจาก Alexander Benz นะครับ The Festival Director The Festival และก็น้ำจิตน้ำใจจากพี่ๆทุกคนพี่ๆทุกคนโชคดีครับที่ดนตรีนะครับนำพวกเรามาหากันเท่านั้นยังไม่พอที่เนเธอร์แลนด์เรามีสุวรรณภูมิชาแนล นะครับที่รวมเอาทุกคนเข้าไว้ด้วยกัน so thank you so much and this is the song called praying Pawana for everybody thank you so muchFrom her God. หากมีใครอีกคนบอกกับเธอด้วยคำหนึ่งคำเหมือนฉันเคยบอกใครอีกคนบอกกับเธอว่ารักสุดหัวใจแล้วเธอจะเปลี่ยนไปไหมภาวนาให้ใจเธอนั้นปฏิเสธคำเขาไปภาวนาใครใครคนนั้นอย่าทำให้ใจเธอต้องหวั่นไหวเพราะว่าหากเพราะฉันอยู่แสนไกลบอกตรงๆหัวใจฉันยังหวั่นก็ยังห่วงว่ารักจริงอาจจะแพ้หากมีใครอีกคนเฝ้าดูแลใจเธออย่างฉันทำเหมือนทุกวันก่อนห่างไกลหากมีคนอีกคนอยากจะขอมีเธออยู่ข้างกายแล้วเธอจะบ่ายเบี่ยงไหมใจเธอนั้นปฏิเสธคำเขาไปภาวนาให้ใครคนนั้นอย่าทำให้ใจเธอต้องหวั่นไหวคำขอบคุณนะครับจริงๆนะครับพี่ขอบคุณครับThank you. เธอนั้นปฏิเสธคำเขาไปภาวนาให้ใครคนนั้นอย่าทำให้ใจเธอต้องหวั่นไหวเพราะว่าห่างเหลือเกินเพราะฉันอยู่แสนไกลบอกตรงตรงหัวใจฉันยังหวั่นก็ยังห่วงว่ารักจริงอาจจะแพ้ใกล้ชิดกันอาจจะทำทุกอย่างเปลี่ยนไปได้ไหมครับพี่พี่เพราะว่าห่างบอกตรงสุดยอดก็ยังห่วงว่าจริงอาจจะแพ้ใกล้ชิดกันอาจจะทำทุกอย่างเปลี่ยนไป We love you Amersfoort เพราะว่าห่างเหลือเกินเพราะฉันอยู่แสนไกลบอกตรงตรงหัวใจฉันยังหวั่นAmersfoort. Ladies and gentlemen, we like to continue with a very new song, the song of you, the song of Amersfoort, because my bed list just composed this song for the band and definitely for the dream town, Amersfoort. This is the song called Dream Town, the song that inspired by the wonderful and beautiful heritage city, Amersfoort. Please enjoy SaXPackGirl Dream Town. got the song for you, Amersfoort, Dream Town. All right, ladies and gentlemen, thank you for joining us until, yeah. Every year in Thailand, we have the festival like this called Krabi Naka Festival. And I feel so honored that every year we invite the artist from Amersfoort, led by my dear brother, the wonderful saxophone artist, and the festival director. Please enjoy Mr. Krabi from Thailand. And here, Dr. Alexander Bess on the tenor sax. Bring us to Krabi. Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, the festival director, the one that brought me here since 2011, 12, you know, and the friendship is tightened between Thailand and Netherlands, especially Bangkok and Amersfoort. Thank you so much, my dear brother, Alexander Best, one more time. And we're going to play the last song for you guys. I hope you enjoy. Pick up the pieces, all right? Have a good night, pick up the pieces. Of the World Jazz Festival, Amersfoort. He's all the way with his family. The 11 years old boy from Thailand. So He's so lucky and remember this day, ladies and gentlemen, sexy home.
Thank you. Alexander Best, SaXPackGirl, ladies and gentlemen, my dear friend from Paris, who living in Thailand, Frank Hurkacz on the piano, PP, guys, Bang on the drums, come up, Chip on the bass, Game on the guitar, and my name is Koh Mr.Saxman. We love you so much, we love Amersfoort very much, thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Sexy Om.
De live-uitzending van Rabobank Amersfoort Jazz wordt mogelijk gemaakt door Rabobank Amersfoort Eemland en City Marketing Amersfoort.